12. The virtue of sweetness. Just as eating and serving something sweet makes your taste buds feel sweetness, and for a while after, you remain happy. Become sweet-natured yourself so that words filled with sweetness are constantly spoken. Such sweet words make both you and others happy. Use this method to always sweeten everyone's mouth. Constantly maintain sweet vision, sweet words, and sweet actions.